Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And we're back at it again with our girl Gabrielle. Hold on. Oops. But yeah, we're back at it again with Gabrielle. Today's Saturday and it's prom. Let me get this off real quick because, oh my goodness. Yeah, I was trying to have like a good start view or whatever. Even got a post and everything. Isn't that cool? And I don't know if you can tell, but I did change her hairstyle. Let's turn this on real quick because it's cold in here. And back here, you can see our man's Curtis. His dad's on the way, but I changed his hairstyle. I was talking with my fiance, and he told me that he thought Curtis was a female. I was like, that's a man. Oh my gosh, we were just laughing so hard about that. So I have to go back in and change him a little bit. I was talking about that in a previous video anyways. But when he told me that, I was just like, oh my gosh. I was surprised. No. Yeah, I was just so surprised. Prom is today.
Ah.
Wasn't she recording before? Oh yeah, we finished it. Let's upload. Oh wait, no. Not upload. Oh my gosh, I almost messed that up. Edit. Oh my god, stop. Leave me alone. Mom's at work. Oh my goodness, stop. How do you turn that off? That is getting on my nerves. Where is it at? Is it on here? Because that is so annoying. You can game a little fane. Wait, cancel. Apply that. I don't know where that thing is, but it's so annoying. Put it on base game because I don't have the for rent thingy. Actually, no, keep it on there. Whatever. No, there it is. Take that off. That is so annoying. Oh my gosh. I don't like that. Save. Oh, that was irritating me so bad. Oh! Deep breaths. That was irritating me like so much. You don't understand how badly that was annoying me. But yeah, today's prom. And the previous video, we changed out her outfit and stuff. And then before I started recording, I made sure to go through and like change her clothes and her hairstyles and stuff. Cause I was saying I wanted to change that real fast. I don't know if y'all know. Well, no, y'all don't, but I got me my Kool-Aid on the side. It's not that big of a glass this time. I might stop recording in the middle of it to go get some more. Or I'll just, like, end the video right there. I don't know how long I'm going to record. Help your mom a little bit. You don't really do much around the house anyways. I feel like she's kind of spoiled, but kind of not. Maybe we can go visit our grandparents today as well. Oh my gosh. I made her short, so look what it looks like when she's using the mouse. What? He wants to go out on a date? Forget the editing. We're going to go on a date. Oh my gosh. That is so cute. And then after prom, you know that after prom thing where they have you do the, what's it called? I forgot what it was called. You add him to a group? Okay, yeah, add him to a group. Where they take you to where you can get on the little Ferris wheel and stuff. We can do the little thing right here. Mess around in the cuddle carts. After prom. That'll be so fun. Isn't this a bar? Why are we at a bar? I don't know. Order drinks for group. What is this? I don't even know what that is. This drink has its roots in, you guessed it, Thailand. Where its distinctive color and rich, sweet flavor makes it a lovely treat on a hot, sunny day. Well, it's not that hot today, but it's kind of hot. This tea is made with just a few simple ingredients. Black tea mixed with sugar and condensed milk. Get that. You're not old enough yet. Well, right now, yeah, you know, whatever. You're not doing all that. Change your clothes. Wear this one. She never wears that one. I never see her wear it, literally.
Oh,
isn't that cute? Gown? I don't know if you've ever seen the outfit. I'm pretty sure I showed y'all, but it looks cute. I like it.
Man, yeah, boy.
Oh, it looks so cute, especially the little tights. I don't know, just something about it. Curtis, you joining us? Get us a drink.
Bartem!
Where are you at? Curtis. Okay.
Basamu.
You coming? Let's talk with them, you know. Be like, oh my gosh, it's been forever. Even though it was just like, just last night. Well, it's last night for me too, but it's last night for them as well. Because I recorded yesterday, but y'all won't be seeing us for another like 3 days.
Yump.
Be like, oh my gosh, I missed you. Give a passionate kiss. Look, I missed you so much. Get your drink. Oh my gosh. They look so cute together. She's kissing his neck. She's kissing his neck. Oh my gosh, that is hilarious. Girl, you be doing too much.
Spinay?
Bay.
Holger Beret? Oh, Yabahorn! Boondle!
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Karoo?
Flurba?
Zarzia!
Lomish. Anquam Revolfa.
They're too cute.
Revolfa Clovem.
They're just so cute. Cheers, cheers, do cheers. Oh my gosh, that is cute. I didn't even know that was an interaction that was possible. So you know I don't be taking my Sims out like drinking and stuff like that. Go cheers.
Yatavelt Numi. Gaunim Yasinarp. You threw ya.
Oh my gosh, that is so cute. Dang, the date's over like that. I could have sworn the date was still going on. Did I accidentally end it? Oh well.
Shema Corbeth.
Galimbo.
Girl.
When you
drink your drink. Ooh, you was weird. Like so, how's your day been since we saw each other last night?
Exanoizans? Wasusa?
It's quiet because I have the music turned down because I got the little copyright thingy.
Smurzukinik, Safoim, Lampima.
Girl. Did you finish your drink? Finish your drink, girl. Oh, it's time to go. Let's go home. Did you finish your drink? Okay, I guess it's all gone. Let's go home. We need to finish doing some stuff before mom gets home. And prom is going to be later on. I think I might have accidentally ended the prom. Not the prom, the date thing, though. Oops. That was an accident. I didn't mean to. Oh my gosh, for a second there, I thought my mic was off. Almost a camera. Back at it again at the home. Oh my gosh, look, it's Aiden. Oh, he's leaving. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say something, but never mind. He doesn't want to talk to me. I don't know how to feel about that. Okay. First of all, let's clean this up now that we're home because mom hasn't been home and we want to help out a little bit. Clean that up. Go. Is it full? It's empty. Go vacuum around. Tipsy. Wait, that drink had alcohol in it? I thought it wasn't an alcoholic drink. It just said it was it was just tea and stuff. Oh my gosh, did I accidentally give her alcohol while I was going to talk about not giving her alcohol? That's crazy. And I'm kind of annoyed. Thank you, Morgan! Ooh, and I got earbuds. You know, let's upload on Social Bunny. We haven't posted on Social Bunny in a while. Happy! She's helping out. This is y'all first time seeing her with the vacuum in her hand. We're gonna finish editing. Oh, that's loud. We're gonna finish editing the video, and then we're gonna post it. But again, we have to help our mom a little bit. And they're gonna come in here and vacuum and do laundry because the clothes is dirty. So let's do laundry at the washing machine. Wait, no. Let's just finish what we're doing first. Okay, finish editing that. Okay, almost done. We're gonna upload it. And then we're gonna come do laundry, add to washing machine. And then we're gonna start the washing machine when she's done. Okay, tomorrow we should get royalties from our previous video and this new one that we're uploading. Needs amusement. Girl, I'm gonna help you get amusement in a second. Probably. Put these in. Listen to some music. That's what you need to do. Listen to some music. Listen to hip hop. And then start the washing, the laundry, clean the lint tray. I'm gonna come over here and come vacuum. You gonna vacuum? Vacuum to perfection. What in the world? Can she not vacuum, or did it count? Recommended air count for the whole room. Okay. No, it just. Okay, I guess we're not vacuuming the room. Wait, so that's his mail? Which one's our mailbox? So if that's their mailbox, this one's our mailbox? I guess. Guess it is. And then she wants to practice cheers. We're gonna do that. Actually, no, we're not. We still gotta prep. So do that. Thanks, Luna. Apply facial cleanser. Let's get over here and shave. She hasn't shaved. Shave leg hair and shave arm hair. Wait, did you take your earbuds off? Turn off. Did she turn it off? Is it off? Okay, yeah, it's off. And when you're done with those, you can come move the laundry to the dryer. Yeah, we're gonna get some stuff done today. She doesn't usually do anything around the house. I would ask her to help prep, but her cooking skill isn't high enough. Where is it at right now? Well, sure. What's archaeology? How did I get that up? Oh, excuse me. I think it was in school. It's only on level 1. That's crazy. Her charisma's level 3, and her media production's on level 1. Singing's level 1 as well. I want to upgrade her skills some more. We don't really do much. Hurry up. Oh, she's back from work. Just in time, Mom. Okay, come prep some more ingredients. Prep veggies. What else can she prep? Just veggies? Okay, I think that's all. Her skill isn't high enough. What's our cooking skill on? Level 3. Is there anything in the refrigerator? This. Come cook some more stuff. Pause. What is she doing? Did you put it in a dryer? Okay, yeah, you did. Go dry the laundry. What time is prom? It was at 7, right? Yeah, it's 7. I still have some time. Come use the restroom. And she's gonna be hungry, so we're gonna get something to eat. Where's it at? Get leftovers. The twins are over there talking to each other. It's crazy though, because technically they don't like each other, but whatever. She still is on the toilet? Hurry up. What's this? No, not the prep food. Oh, I didn't know that did that. Oh, okay. Eat this. Collect prepped ingredients. What's that? Oh my gosh, I still can't believe that. Oh, her mom. Because she's still mad at her mom about that argument they got into after, you know, her mom was fussing at her. You know what you can do to work out? Come do the Plumba dance video. And the clothes are done. Oh no, it broke. Mom, come hire a repair service. What in the world? No. But you know what you can do? You can come over here.
Yibs.
Invite to hang out.
Yibs.
She was protesting? For what? And it's raining outside. Why were you outside?
Wabarani Zimze. Bayumi. Jospa Xin. Sensibi Kinaku. Swarspa.
Kimba!
516.
Reginu.
Yeah, she's getting that workout in. She's been trying to do the cheer thing for a while, so I told her to just, you know, do that. What are you doing? The cheer thing? Of course. No. But she can go out not with Sydney. Well, Sydney went the quad. I guess we can all go out, but I don't want to, like, where's it at, actually? I forgot about it. Okay. Travel. I'll invite them when we get there. I'm not taking mom with me, because that is weird. You know what's crazy? I always set an alarm for 30 minutes to record, and I always end up recording even longer because I'm just having so much fun. It's just so fun. Just in here talking to myself. And then I like going back and just like editing it to get like a thumbnail and stuff. Okay, let's see. First of all, change your outfit because you're not going to wear this. That is weird. Today you're wearing this. And then, before I do anything, let's invite some people. Obviously, we're going to invite Curtis. But then let's also invite Morgan and Sydney, because he also asked to come first anyways. And Luna. Just invite everybody. She's a new person that we tried making friends with. She seems cool. We're going to invite her. And we talk with Sophia a lot. How old is she? She's an adult. Why are we talking with her? What in the world? You know what's crazy? We have good compatibility with Noah, but we don't really talk with him like that. And Yuki. That's a teacher, I think. Okay, yeah, invite those people. I kind of want to start a club with all of our friends.
Sure, Mao Bonjo. You know what? Do what?
I should do that. Just friends. Ouch. Why did I say out when I hit my... Okay. Did I spell that right? Yeah. No, it's not open invitation. I'm gonna invite Curtis, obviously. Luna, Morgan. Sydney, Savannah. How many people is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's everybody. Requirements. Do we need any requirements? Oops. Not really. Financial level? Oh, we're not poor? Are we middle class? Dang. Wealthy? Dang, that's crazy. All of us have different financial situations. Club hangout? None. What should the thingy be? I don't know. Just put the sunglasses. Boom.
Rollers?
That's an F? There's no point in calling everybody. Let's just invite him.
Snarch.
It's fine. Even if we're missing some people. Where's everybody at? Curtis! Are they coming? Hello? Come on! Where is is everybody?
Shemini Vajno?
Come on. Where are they loading in at? Oh my gosh, something's messed up. Oh, whatever.
Sick of booze.
I have no idea what's going on. Wait, can't I just... Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's here. He's here. Okay. So it just took a second. I don't know when they're going to join. Okay, try it again. Do it this way, though.
A second A.
Curtis, come drink some tea. Drink that flirty tea. I think I noticed MCC. Curtis is gonna get that tea. Where is he actually? Hold on, because where is he? What are you doing over here?
Babu Morbi. Yibs Alfred.
Oh, I remember when I ended the game last time, I was seeing that, because it was after all this was going on. They wanted to exchange promise rings. So I'm going to put that in right now. I'm not even just saying it. What do you mean no prom invite? He invited you to... Aren't y'all prom dates? Hold on. I could have sworn they were prom dates. Did I not ask him to go to prom? What time does prom start? From 7 to... Wow. Forget this. Hold on, because I could have sworn I asked him to go to prom.
Aragoba.
Oh!
Okay, they wanted to do that, so I did that. But again, I could have sworn I asked them to go to prom. Was that because they got together? I was all excited about prom and stuff. Oh, wow. Come on. Because I was excited about prom. What happened? Oh my goodness. Wow. Look at that. I was so excited about prom too. I can't believe this. I'm about to try again next time. But I'll make it right. Y'all don't understand how mad I am. Because I could have sworn I asked him to go to prom. You know what? Forget it. Forget it. We're just not gonna think about that. And we were gonna be at the soccer festival. I could have sworn it was over here. I'm so irritated right now. Oh my gosh. Well, we have the clothes ready for next time prom comes around. And we're gonna go to prom next time. Instead, we're gonna enjoy the soccer festival. Am I at the right place anyways? I always forget which way it is. See, now I'm lost. See, now I'm irritated. Oh my gosh. I'm so irritated right now. Ignore. Travel to the festival with Curtis. So sorry to put y'all through all these loading screens. Oh my gosh. I am so mad. Ugh. I should have checked to make sure. And she's all hurt because he didn't ask her to prom and stuff, but he did. Well, she asked him at least. I even made the little promposal sign and everything, I remember. Now they got me over here second guessing myself and stuff. Ooh, forget it. Why is everybody standing over here? You know, whatever. Let's get a cute thumbnail. Where should I get it at? Bathrooms are right there. Come on. Let me click on it. There we go. Bye. Romance fresh. Wait, no. Pause. Don't do that because it's going to mess up my thing. Gonna order some food. Get some ramen. And they're gonna come. I guess right here. What do I see if I look that way? Right here. Let's get a thumbnail right here with them. Yeah, I can see. Me getting a thumbnail real fast. Forget the food. We can always get it again later. Who cares? I regret though. Pause. Y'all wanna come get a thumbnail with me? We're gonna get a thumbnail together. Let's pose her. Let's do something cute. Companion? No, that's the sitting one. Let's go for... Is it get along? No. Y'all can come get some thumbnails with me. One should I get? See, that's selfie poses. Pregnancy, but she's not pregnant. Smitten. These are the sitting ones. Yeah, I think I know which ones I'm gonna go for. Hold on. Let me just look down here first. Do these even work? I've never really used them, honestly. Her in that one. And then him in the other one. Was it arms around neck, was it? Uh-oh. 1 second. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And we're back at it again with our girl, Gabrielle. Hold on. Oops. But yeah, we're back at it again with Gabrielle. Today's Saturday, and it's prom. Let me get this off real quick, because, oh my goodness. Yeah, I was trying to have, like, a good start view or whatever. Even got a post and everything. Isn't that cool? And, I don't know if you can tell, but I did change her hairstyle. Let's turn this on real quick, because it's cold in here. And back here. You can see our man's, Curtis. His dad's in the way, but I changed his hairstyle. I was talking with my fiance, and he told me that he thought Curtis was a female. I was like, that's a man. Oh my gosh, we were just laughing so hard about that. So I had to go back in and change him a little bit. I was talking about that in a previous video anyways. But when he told me that, I was just like, oh my gosh. I was surprised. No. Yeah, I was just so surprised. Prom is today.
Ah.
Wasn't she recording before? Oh yeah, we finished it. Let's upload. Oh wait, no. Not upload. Oh my gosh, I almost messed that up. Edit. Oh my gosh, stop. Let me alone. Mom's at work. Oh my goodness, stop. How do you turn that off? That is getting on my nerves. Where is it at? Is it on here? Because that is so annoying. You should give him a little fame. Wait, cancel. Apply that. I don't know where that thing is, but it's so annoying. Put it on base game because I don't have the for rent thingy. Actually, no, keep it on there. Whatever. No, there it is. Take that off. That is so annoying. Oh my gosh. I don't like that. Save. Oh, that was irritating me so bad. Oh.
Oh.
Deep breaths. That was irritating me like so much. You don't you don't understand how badly that was annoying me. But yeah, today's prom. And I already, the previous video, we changed out her outfit and stuff. And then before I started recording, I made sure to go through and like change her clothes and her hairstyles and stuff. Because I was saying I want to change that real fast. I don't know if y'all know. Well, no, y'all don't. But I got me my Kool-Aid on the side. It's not that big of a glass this time. I might stop recording in the middle of it to go get some more. Or I'll just like end the video right there. I don't know how long I'm going to record. Help your mom a little bit. You don't really do much around the house anyways. I feel like she's kind of spoiled, but kind of not. Maybe we can go visit our grandparents today as well. Oh my gosh. I made her short, so... Look what it looks like when she's using the mouse. What? He wants to go out on a date? Forget the editing. We're going to go on a date. Oh my gosh. That is so cute. And then after prom, you know that after prom thing where they have you do the, what's it called? I forgot what it was called. You add them to a group. Okay, yeah, add them to a group. Where they take you to where you can get on the little Ferris wheel and stuff. We can do the little thing right here. Mess around in the cuddle carts. After prom. That'll be so fun. Isn't this a bar? Why are we at a bar? I don't know. What are drinks for group? What is this? I don't even know what that is. This drink has its roots in, you guessed it, Thailand. Where its distinctive color and rich, sweet flavor makes it a lovely treat on a hot, sunny day. Well, it's not that hot today, but it's kind of hot. This tea is made with just a few simple ingredients. Black tea mixed with sugar and condensed milk. Get that. You're not old enough yet. Well, right now, yeah, you know, whatever. You're not doing all that. Change your clothes. Wear this one. She never wears that one. I never see her wear it, literally. Isn't that cute? I don't know if you've ever seen the outfit. I'm pretty sure I showed y'all, but it looks cute. I like it. Oh, it looks so cute. Especially the little tights. I don't know, just something about it. Curtis, you joining us? Get us a drink.
By Tim!
Where are you at? Curtis. Okay.
Awesome.
You coming? Let's talk with them, you know. Be like, oh my gosh, it's been forever. Even though it was just last night. Well, it's last night for me too, but it's last night for them as well. Because I recorded yesterday, but y'all won't be seeing us for another 3 days.
Oh, yump.
Be like, oh my gosh, I missed you. Give
him
a passionate kiss. Look, I missed you so much. Get your drink. Oh my gosh. They look so cute together. She's kissing his neck. She's kissing his neck. Oh my gosh, that is hilarious. Girl, you be doing too much.
Benay?
Bay.
Hogar Beret? Oh, Yabahorn! Boondle!
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Karoo?
Flurba? Lomish Anquam Revolfa.
They're too cute.
Revolfa Clovem.
They're just so cute. Cheers. Do cheers. Oh my gosh, that is cute. I didn't even know that was an interaction that was possible. That's how you know I don't be taking my Sims out, like, drinking and stuff like that. Go cheers.
Yatavelk Numim. Gaunim Yasinarp. You threw ya.
Oh my gosh, that is so cute. Dang, the date's over like that. I could have sworn the date was still going on. Did I accidentally end it? Oh well.
Glimbo.
Girl.
When new?
Drink your drink. Ooh, you was weird. Alexa, how's your day been since we saw each other last night?
Exanoizons? Wasusa!
It's quiet because I have the music turned down because I got the little copyright thingy.
Smurzukinik Safoim Lampima.
So.
Girl. Did you finish your drink? Finish your drink, girl. Oh, time to go. Let's go home. Did you finish your drink? Okay, I guess it's all gone. Let's go home. We need to finish doing some stuff before mom gets home. And prom is going to be later on. I think I might have accidentally ended the prom. Not the prom, the date thing, though. Oops. That was an accident. I didn't mean to. Oh my gosh, for a second there, I thought my mic was off. Almost like camera. Back at it again at the home. Oh my gosh, look, it's Aiden. Oh, he's leaving. Okay, never mind. I was going to say something, but never mind. He doesn't want to talk to me. I don't know how to feel about that. Okay. First of all, let's clean this up now that we're home, because mom hasn't been home and we want to help out a little bit. Clean that up. Go. Is it full? It's empty. Go vacuum around. Tipsy. Wait, that drink had alcohol in it? I thought it wasn't an alcoholic drink. It just said it was just tea and stuff. Oh my gosh, did I accidentally give her alcohol while I was gonna talk about not giving her alcohol? That's crazy. Now I'm kind of annoyed. Thank you, Morgan. Oh, and I got earbuds. You know, let's upload on Social Bunny. We haven't posted on Social Bunny in a while. Happy. She's helping out. This is y'all first time seeing her with the vacuum in her hand. We're gonna finish editing. Oh, that's loud. We're gonna finish editing the video, and then we're gonna post it. But again, we have to help our mom a little bit. And they're gonna come in here and vacuum and do laundry because the clothes is dirty. So let's do laundry at the washing machine. Wait, no. Let's just finish what we're doing first. Okay, finish editing that. Okay, almost done. We're gonna upload it. And then we're gonna come do laundry, add to washing machine. And then we're gonna start the washing machine when she's done. Tomorrow we should get royalties from my previous video and this new one that we're uploading. Needs amusement. Girl, I'm gonna help you get amusement in a second. Probably. Put these in. Listen to some music. That's what you need to do. Listen to some music. Listen to hip hop. And then start the washing, the laundry, clean the lint tray. I'm gonna come over here and come vacuum. You gonna vacuum? Vacuum to perfection. What in the world? Can she not vacuum, or did it count? Recommended air count for the whole room. Oh, okay. No, it just. Okay, I guess we're not vacuuming the room. Wait, so that's his mail? Which one's our mailbox? So if that's their mailbox, this one's our mailbox? I guess. Guess it is. And then she wants to practice cheers, we're gonna do that. Actually, no we're not. We still gotta prep. So do that. Thanks, Luna. Apply facial cleanser. Let's get over here and shave. She hasn't shaved. Shave leg hair and shave arm hair. Wait, did you take your earbuds off? Turn off. Did she turn it off? Is it off? Okay, yeah, it's off. And And when you're done with those, you can come move the laundry to the dryer. Yeah, we're gonna get some stuff done today. She doesn't usually do anything around the house. I would ask her to help prep, but her cooking skill isn't high enough. Where is it at right now? Oh, sure. What's archaeology? How did I get that up? Oh, excuse me. I think it was in school. It's only on level 1. That's crazy. Her charisma's level 3, and her media production's on level 1. Singing's level 1 as well. I want to upgrade her skills some more. We don't really do much. Hurry up. Oh, she's back from work. Just in time, Mom. Okay, come prep some more ingredients. Prep veggies. What else can she prep? Just veggies? Okay, I think that's all. Her skill isn't high enough. What's her cooking skill on? Level 3? Is there anything in the refrigerator? This? Come cook some more stuff. Pause. What is she doing? Did you put it in a dryer? Okay, yeah, you did. Go dry the laundry. What time is prom? It was at 7, right? Yeah, it's 7. I still have some time. Come use the restroom. And she's gonna be hungry, so we're gonna get something to eat. Where's it at? Get leftovers. The twins are over there talking to each other. It's crazy though, because technically they don't like each other, but whatever. She still is on the toilet? Hurry up. What's this? No, not the prep food. Oh, I didn't know that did that. Oh, okay. Eat this. Collect prepped ingredients. What's that? Oh my gosh, I still can't believe that. Oh, her mom. Because she's still mad at her mom about that argument they got into after, you know, her mom was fussing at her. You know what you can do to work out? Come do the Plumba dance video. And the clothes are done. Oh no, it broke. Mom, come hire a repair service. What in the world? No. But you know what you can do? You can come over here.
Yibs.
Invite to hang out.
Yibs.
She was protesting? For what? And it's raining outside. Why were you outside?
Wabarani Zimze. Bayumi. Jaspa Xin. Sensibi Kinikil. Swarspa.
Kimba!
516. Yeah, she's getting that workout in. She's been trying to do the cheer thing for a while, so I told her to just, you know, do that. What are you doing? The cheer thing? Of course. No. But she can go out with, not with Sydney. Well, Sydney went to quad. I guess we can all go out, but I don't want to, like, where's it at, actually? I forgot about it. Okay. Travel. I'll invite them when we get there. I'm not taking mom with me, because that is weird. You know what's crazy? I always set an alarm for 30 minutes to record, and I always end up recording even longer because I'm just having so much fun. It's just so fun. Just in here talking to myself. And then I like going back and just like editing it to get like a thumbnail and stuff. Okay, let's see. First of all, change your outfit because you're not going to wear this. That is weird. Today you're wearing this. And then, before I do anything, let's invite some people. Obviously, we're going to invite Curtis. But then let's also invite Morgan and Sydney, because he also asked to come first anyways. And Luna, just invite everybody. She's a new person that we tried making friends with. She seems cool. We're going to invite her. And we talk with Sophia a lot. How old is she? She's an adult. Why are we talking with her? What in the world? You know what's crazy? We have good compatibility with Noah, but we don't really talk with him like that. And Yuki. That's a teacher, I think. Okay, yeah, invite those people. I don't want to start a club with all of our friends.
Sure, Mao Boncho. You know what?
I should do that. Just friends. Ouch. Why did I say out when I hit my... Okay. Did I spell that right? Yeah. No, it's not open invitation. I'm gonna invite Curtis, obviously. Luna, Morgan. Sydney. Savannah. How many people is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's everybody. Requirements. Do we need any requirements? Oops. Not really. Financial level? Oh, we're not poor? Are we middle class? Dang. Wealthy? Dang, that's crazy. All of us have different financial situations. Club hangout? None. What should the thingy be? Oh no, just put the sunglasses. Boom.
Rollers? That's enough.
There's no point in calling everybody. Let's just invite them.
Snarch.
It's fine. Even if I'm missing some people. Where's everybody at? Curtis. Are they coming? Hello? Come on! Where is everybody?
Shemini Vash now?
Come on! Where are they loading in at? Oh my gosh, something's messed up. Oh, whatever.
Sick of booze.
I have no idea what's going on. Wait, can't I just... Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's here. He's here. Okay, okay, okay. So it just took a second. I don't know when they're going to join. Okay, try it again. Do it this way, though.
A second A.
Huh? Curtis, come drink some tea. Drink that flirty tea. I think I noticed MCC. Curtis is finna get that tea. Where is he actually? Hold on, because where is he? What are you doing over here?
Babu Morbi. Yibs Alfred.
Oh, I remember when I ended the game last time, I was seeing that, because it was after all this was going on. They wanted to exchange promise rings. So I'm going to put that in right now. I'm not even just saying it. What do you mean no prom invite? He invited you to aren't y'all prom dates? Hold on, I could have sworn they were prom dates. Did I not ask him to go to prom? What time does prom start? From 7 to... Wow. Wow. Forget this. Hold on, I could have sworn I asked him to go to prom.
Oh.
Aragoba.
Oh!
Yips!
Misty, 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 misty!
Miyaksa?
Okay, they wanted to do that, so I did that. But again, I could have sworn I asked them to go to prom. Was that because they got together? I was all excited about prom and stuff. Oh, wow. Come on. Because I was excited about prom. What happened? Oh, my goodness. Wow. Look at that. I was so excited about prom, too. I can't believe this. I'm about to try again next time. But I'll make it right. Y'all don't understand how mad I am. Because I could have sworn I asked him to go to prom. You know what? Forget it. Forget it. Forget it. We're just not going to think about that. And we were going to be at the soccer festival. I could have sworn it was over here. I'm so irritated right now. Oh my gosh. Well, we have the clothes ready for next time prom comes around. And we're going to go to prom next time. Instead, we're going to enjoy the soccer festival. Am I at the right place anyways? I always forget which way it is. See, now I'm lost. See, now I'm irritated. Oh my gosh. I'm so irritated right now. Ignore. Travel to the festival with Curtis. So sorry to put y'all through all these loading screens. Oh my gosh. I am so mad. Ugh. I should have checked to make sure. Mm-mm-mm. And she's all hurt because he didn't ask her to prom and stuff. But he did. Well, she asked him at least. I even made the little promposal sign and everything. I remember. Now they got me over here second guessing myself and stuff. Ooh, forget it. Forget it. Why is everybody standing over here? You know what? Whatever. Let's get a cute thumbnail. Where should I get it at? Bathrooms are right there. Come on. Let me click on it. There we go. Bye. Romance special. Wait, no. Pause. Don't do that because it's going to mess up my thing. Gonna order some food. Get some ramen. And they're going to come. I guess right here. What do I see if I look that way? Right here. Let's get a thumbnail right here with them. Y'all can see. Me getting a thumbnail real fast. Forget the food. We can always get it again later. Who cares? I regret though. Pause. Y'all wanna come get a thumbnail with me? We're gonna get a thumbnail together. Let's pose her. Let's do something cute. Companion? No, that's the sitting one. Let's go for... Is it get along? No. Y'all can come get some thumbnails with me. Which one should I get? See, that's selfie poses. Pregnancy, but she's not pregnant. Smitten. These are the sitting ones. Yeah, I think I know which ones I'm going to go for. Hold on. Let me just look down here first. Do these even work? I've never really used them, honestly. Put her in that one. And then him in the other one. It was an arms around neck, was it? Uh-oh. One second. A Okay, I have to pause recording for a second because my fiance had called me. But we had just did hers, so on his, we're going to do this one. And then they're going to pose real fast. And now we just got to fix where they're at. So we're going to enable positioning for her, and we're going to rotate her first of all. No, we don't want her going that way. We want her going this way. Come on. Yeah, y'all finna watch me do this. Watch how I get my thumbnails. I think like that. Hold on. Let me see. Put her back this way. That way. Right about here. I might use this for my thumbnail, honestly. Okay, yeah. I think that's good. I'm probably going to use this for my thumbnail, seeing as the whole prompt thing didn't work out. I'm so sad about that. My gosh. And we're going to move him all the way over here. Come on. Move him right there. Oh, wrong way. Hold on, let me move the thingy, because I don't like it when it's way over there. Oh, can't stand when it does that. And then you just put it back on. Seriously? Ugh, get on my nerves. Oh, that's because where he was at previously, huh? Okay. Fixed it. And this is what I do. Because I made her short. So I gotta bring her up sometimes. Oop, wrong person. Switch. I either bring her up or bring him down. It depends on how I feel. Ooh, no. Did I put it on backwards? I do that sometimes. I think I put it on backwards. Let me see. I could have sworn I put it on him. Her pose is supposed to be this one. With her arms up there. People who made this pose must have shown the pictures backwards, because it's backwards. Let's see, let's do it like this instead. And then switch it for him. See if I like the position better this way. Right there. Okay, that looks a little better. I like that one much better. There we go. Yeah, they put it on backwards. That's weird. We're going to enable positioning. We're going to fix her. She's floating. She's a floater. There we go. Do we want her right there? Oops. Oops. Hold on. Let me turn his off because this is confusing me. I didn't even realize I still had it on. Disable. Oh my gosh, their face. Isn't that cute? And it's raining outside right now. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. Let's get a thumbnail while we're here. So we're going to turn on our filter. I like to use this one because it brightens it a bit. Sometimes it makes it look better. Sometimes it doesn't. It depends. It makes it look all glowy and stuff. Get them out of the picture. As much as possible. I'm going to go right here. We're going to get our thumbnail for the day. Yeah, we're gonna ignore her boobs and stuff. Get that thumbnail. Ooh, that looks nice. I like that one. So, yeah, we're gonna ignore all of that issues. We got our thumbnail of the day. Let's turn off the auto exposure. Because it makes it bright, but it also adjusts to, like, the lighting around there. So sometimes it's a bit, you know, like, too much. Okay, let's stop y'all posing. Ooh, crap, he's not in the thing. Let me change him. Where is it at? There it is. And stop pose. And we're back at it again. Give your mans a kiss. We're here. Might as well. What is this? What do I do if I click on here? Fantasize about weddings. That's cute. Romance. We're still going back. I got distracted. Oh my gosh, not flirty dreams. Heat of the moment passion. Well, we're still going back to his place. It's getting late, so we're gonna leave.
I don't know. So far. Rar.
Not the rar.
Like Hana,
Malspec Way.
What is
that? Oh my gosh, she liked that.
Oh, honey, Oza. Mashka.
Oh, he liked that. Oh my gosh.
Bummeray.
Oh yeah, and I didn't tell y'all. I don't think I told y'all. Or I might have recorded that. I don't even remember if I recorded or not. But her birthday is going to be on a Wednesday. I'm not going to age her up, but like she's turning 17 that day. She's 16 right now. So she'll be turning 17 that day. And then when this whole like year or whatever is over, when it comes back around, I'm going to make sure I put it right on a Wednesday again. If I don't remember, I'll try to fix it. But I'm trying to make sure I put it on a Wednesday again. So when she turns 18, they're still going to be teenagers. But yeah. Oh, no, I don't like that day. Stop. No. Don't show that. No. No. Okay. So, back into the gameplay. He's like, oh my gosh, you're so sweet. Oh my gosh, not snuggle. What do you mean by that? What do you mean by that? Oh my gosh, that is so cute. Wait. Oh my gosh, wait, hold on. Hold on, that is cute. Kind of. It's just the lighting. It was just something about the lighting that made it cute. Maybe it was the angle. Hold on, let me see if I did it at a weird angle. Let me see. Sometimes it's just the angle you do it at that makes it weird. Sometimes it's just them being weird. Let me see. No. No. What? Oh my gosh! What was that? Ignore the lady in the background. Oh my gosh! That is cute! Okay, let me stop. Oh my gosh! Girl, let's go! Let's go! We're gonna go back to his house because I want the... I don't know if I'm... Yeah, I have seen his house. But yeah, that is so cute. I just can't. I have to get that. I'm gonna post that on the community tab because what? I might even add like some stuff to it, but that was too cute. Oh my gosh. Have me over here squealing and smiling and cheesing and stuff. Oh yeah, they have a baby over here. She already had the baby. Because you remember their mom was pregnant? Yeah, she already had the baby. They were the base game Sims, and I just added those two to it. So I didn't even edit them. The parents, that is. What in the world? Wait, so I can get inside? I didn't even knock. Oh my gosh, look who's here. Look who's here. Aiden's here. Hold on. Not order him to clean. That is crazy. And there's the baby. But we're going to ignore that. Yeah, so they got home. They got back. He's like, I'm going to show you my room or whatever. Hold on. Let's add him. Was it shift click? Yeah. Let's add him to the family. Oh, he's late for work. Oh, not my problem. Oh, well. What is he late for? Work, is it? Oh, my goodness. What is he late for? Yeah, it's for work. He's supposed to be at work right now. Oh, excuse me. I'm so sorry. But yeah, he's just like, let me show you my room. And yada yada. Hold on, where is it at? Oh my gosh, offer Ruhu in bed. No. Not yet. Hold on. No, attempt to seduce. Be like, I'm going to show you my room. You can come see it. Which one is his? This is his room right here. Go here together. Dad, get out. Shoo. We're going to ignore that. She's like, oh my gosh. Girl, come on. Come on. What are you doing? Stop. Come on. Here. He's like, Dad, get out. Where is it at? Not dance. Oh my gosh. Go away. He's like, Dad, get out. No. Hold on. Let me just turn the music off. Because he's being irritating. But, she's like, oh my gosh, your room is so nice. Like, ask about romantic interests. Your room is so nice. I really like it.
Dombila Kwambu.
Go. Leave. make him leave without being mean. I didn't want to be mean about it. Okay, I'm just, whatever. Go away. Okay, never mind. He already did it. Never mind.
Sony.
And they were gonna sing to her. Like, I guess where he could serenade. Sing serenade to her.
Pimpaloosh!
Neba.
Really? You'll be here starting mess. Mm-mm-mm. Sing serenade to her. What is she doing? Okay, yeah. Is it glitched out? Stop turning the things! Ooh, these Sims get on my nerves. I think my thing's glitched out. I didn't even play test it. Let's just serenade her straight up. Where are you going?
Huh?
She's feeling the love.
Yanerba la feferus. Sharzait utsim sed nus. Yaverva frum yaba horn. Beshars verva fum ya brefni, sharbza ud la lerv, oh oh oh, sharbis fenta merv, doda vibne bi sharbenu, shars verva ten quel brefni. Wib sifful la tor se bram, wib zorf la shishitab, niblem ela.
She's like, oh my gosh, that is so sweet. Oh my gosh, you're so cute. Thank you. Which one was under? There he is. Give him a kiss. Like, oh my gosh, I didn't know you loved me that much. She's like, I didn't know you loved me that much. She's just like, oh my gosh, there's just so much happening right now. Not the single bed. You can't even woohoo in that bed.
Take a foos. Balavoid polycamus. In a prab, Everdroy for nose.
Okay, guys, I'm trying to make the story. Give me a second. I'm trying my best. I'm not that good at it. Okay, so he's gonna be in his room. He's chilling in his room. Boom. Come in here and relax. What are you doing? Whatever. Come in here and relax.
Wrangler.
And then these guys, he's just like, you know, we've been together, although not that long. I really love you. I really do. Do you wanna woohoo?
Ah,
do you wanna woohoo?
Drill?
And she's like, I can't believe you're asking me this. Yes. It's my first time though. And he's gonna come here and catch him. Hold on. Pause. Where are you going? Go here. Not yet. Come here. Hold on. What are you doing? And then he's gonna walk in on them on the act on accident. He didn't know they were woohoo, and he's just like, oh, you know, I gotta go check on the baby. He's like, what? Is he? And then the dad walks in, he's just like, what are you doing? Not in my room! Cut that out! Oh my gosh, I'm having too much fun. That's hilarious. Oh shoot, I forgot about that. Oh no. Uh-oh. Girl, don't go to sleep. Wake up. Get up. Where's it at? She's like, oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Today was just such a romantic day. Wow. And he's just like, Just thinking, just scheming, just, What was that about? He's like, I see. Comes talk to her. He's like, you know, I want to apologize because, you know, I was being really rude at that point, and I'm sorry. He's just like, why are you coming in here? He is too excited about that. She's like, what? Like, you know, that one time I yelled at you, I was just being really rude, and I apologize.
Trib Kiplarn.
Ah. She's like, okay, I accept your apology. Here, take care of your little brother. I don't know what he wants. Just give him a bottle feed or something. Here, bottle feed him. Is that a brother or a sister? Those are girls. Her name's Angela. Oh my gosh, she's sweating so much. Just be like, oh, you know, I didn't mean to be rude or whatever. And you're so nice. Get to know her. Just get to know her.
7A?
Jiffa!
Discuss interest. You know, he's just trying to get to know her without flirting.
Zarzulia,
his brother's right
Yerbic.
There. He's like, I don't want to get caught flirting with her.
Chicks Simbafa.
Interest. You know, he's just trying to get to know her.
Uh-huh.
Author? I don't like that. He's just trying not to be on her bad side. Because he just knows. He's like, I don't really like her like that.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Get the baby. Get the baby. Somebody get that baby. Uh-oh. What happened? What happened? Oh, okay, it wasn't bad. You know, talk about cool temperature. Like, oh, you know, it's been so cool lately. And I just... She's like, why are you talking to me? And he's just like, oh, you know, I noticed that you're with my brother. And, well, I just wanted to know who my brother is dating. I just want to get to know you. Where's it at? Oh my gosh, not show off outfit. Talk about fertility. Oh my gosh. Relationship goals, chemistry together. Oh my gosh. Affection, not hugs. Oh my gosh. Deep conversation. She's like, so how'd you and my brother meet? See, look, he doesn't like her. He does not like her.
He's
like, how did you and my brother meet? She's like, oh yeah, we met at school. She's all like, oh, you know, we met at school. Nothing much. Oh my gosh, he's sweating so much too. Oh my gosh. Sure, whatever.
Sarpava?
Lunkus.
Naya Moibim.
She's like, yeah. He's just like, wow. Okay, it's time for us to go. It's time for us to go. Let me get them out of the family real quick. Okay. So, thing is, I forgot this. I apparently did not start the recording when I went off the game for a little while. So I paused temporarily to get them out the household. But what y'all missed was, well, you know, I can just show y'all right now. I'm going to show y'all right now. I'm finna show y'all. So when we came back home, we went to sleep. We did all that mess. Mom went to work. So at the moment, Mom's at work. And we're at home alone. And we're preparing for school the next day. Because, you know, it's Sunday right now. And we're trying to get ready for school. She's doing her homework. And when she was getting ready, we wanted to see if she was pregnant. Because I, myself, forgot. I think I showed y'all that. I forgot to press record. Not press record. I forgot that they need protection in this little mod I had put in. So I was like, oh my gosh, she could be pregnant. My game's taking forever to load. But like, oh my gosh, she could be pregnant. So I went back home and I opened MCC and I went to pregnancy and she's pregnant. I guess it's good that I didn't show y'all because then y'all would see what the gender is. I don't want y'all to know what the gender is just yet. And I was contemplating if, you know, Mom would like be like supportive or something. We still don't know if she would be supportive. I'm trying to think about it. I'm not going to say anything right now. When she finds out herself, I'm not going to say anything. But yeah, that happened. Let me make sure it's still recording. Okay, yeah, it's recording right now. Nice. Those videos bringing in a little bit of money from Mom. I feel like Mom wouldn't support them, honestly. Would she kick her out? I'm not too sure, but I don't think she would support them. Put away. What's her grade in school? She's a C student. Oh, crap. The filter's on. Excuse me, filter. You can turn off. Did I turn it on or off? Okay, still on. Which one did I turn off? Oh, there it is. The sharpened one. It's down here. There we go. Okay, she's a C student right now. It looks like she's close to going up. I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Okay, finish that so we can start playing. And then I changed the other thing I did, which is I ended the video temporarily to do something, which is when I noticed that I wasn't recording, was I changed how many days the pregnancy is. So I put it for 9. No, Dad, we don't talk like that. I feel like she doesn't talk with her dad like that right now. But when she finds out she's pregnant, she's going to be like, oh my gosh, I don't have anybody to talk to. Especially if her mom doesn't support her, so she'll go talk to her dad, and we'll figure out how things go from there.
Ah!
What in the world? Have we ever taken a trash out? Come do this, girl. Complain the landlord.
Yaib Fispo? Dorna.
Okay. Now. Him, he's coming to visit. Where's he at? Oh my gosh, he does this? That's cool, actually. Oh my gosh, imagine. Okay, so here's the storyline. She went outside and she saw him. She's like, oh my gosh, you do that? Hold on, change your outfit. Like, oh my gosh, you sing like that? What was it, Busk? Come over here. Come watch the performance. Please don't tip him. She might tip him. It's fine, I guess.
Dag, dag.
Oh, he stopped? Okay. We're going to come talk to him. She's like, oh my gosh, I just saw you doing that. You sing? He's just like, oh yeah, you know, I do. I sing. That's just my thing.
Chilo Panive Baima.
Floopy.
He's just like, yeah, of course I do. It's just my thing, you know. Hold on, let me pause. There's too much going on in the background. He's like, yeah, I sing, you know, whatever. He's thinking in his head, oh my gosh, this is my chance. And they're just talking. Not proposed crazy scheme. The gossip. Maybe gossip. I don't know if he'll like it, but we're going to gossip. Hold on. Let me click. There you go. I'm going to gossip. Hobbies. He's like, yeah, singing's one of the things I do. I also like to write music. Oh my gosh, yeah, talk too much. But yeah, she's just like, yeah, you know. He's like, yeah, I also write music. And she's like, wow, that is so amazing. See? Writing. He's talking about writing. Yeah.
Filoni furnished shoes.
She's like, wow, that is so cool. Here, add him to your group. Add to group. Okay. So he's just like, wow, that is so cool. You want to go hang out at my house? We can watch videos there. Is her mom on her thingy? Hold on, let me see. Where is she at? Let me see. Send her text. Be like, yeah, mom, I'm inviting my boyfriend's. She doesn't know they're dating right now. She's like, oh, I'm inviting him over to my friend over to watch TV with me.
Yibs.
Shoot your mom a quick text. Now they're all gonna go hang out. It's like, wow. I mean, you were really rude when we first met, but you're kind of cool, actually. Where is he at? Oh, there he is. Okay. She's gonna brighten his day. It's like, wow, Gish. You're just so cool. I didn't know you were that interesting. Compliments. Flatter him. You know, we're just trying to raise up their, like, the relationship. Rimple. We're going to say, like, he was sitting there trying to flirt with her and stuff.
Fadish.
Yabasade.
Oh, Bomrosa.
Huh?
Market Quinofa. Yips.
Ah, Floopy.
Scumage.
Oh, and Fora.
Quinoof.
Una Narka Naps. Fumu. Watso. Fish.
Suflo Bopus.
Now y'all see, y'all watching it on their little date right now. They don't think about it as a date. He's thinking about it as a date, but not her. She's just like, oh, she's just like, oh, I'm just making friends.
Bruna, Koosh.
Support his body hair.
Exenoisance? Wasusa? Oh, noosh.
Drips.
Oh, dang. That's awkward. What are you going? Oh, you have to use the restroom. I know, girl. Somebody out there thinking about woohooing. I don't know what they're watching. It's like an old school show. Where are you going? Oh, you're getting a book. Okay. So now we're finna tell a dramatic story. Not perfect to conform.
Finalibo.
Amina Galpa. Vibiteb.
Silly behavior. Do an impression.
Finili. Wesabu Ukinik. Kapow. Wabarani Zimze.
Ask about day. I'm sorry, I got quiet because I'm just focusing. So I imagine that he's sitting here just like really putting it heavy on her. Hold on. Let me add him to the family actually, because I feel like he would just like put it on heavy. Just, oh my gosh. I just feel like he would do that. What is he embarrassed about? Oh, you'll be fine. You'll be fine, dude. Why is he sweating so much though? Oh, is it hot in here? Here, turn this off. Turn that onto cool.
Hakyoin Limla? Kibaya!
I feel like she's trying to be friendly, and then he's sitting here just like. Really trying to sit here flirt with her and stuff.
Babinef!
Hey!
Her mom doesn't know she's in a relationship, by the way. Aiden has a major crush on Gabrielle. Oh my gosh, he hated her at first, but then he started liking her. He's just like, wow, she's actually. And a brother wants to come. Oh no. She's like, oh, you know, not right now. I'm hanging out with my friends. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, Zamonis Arrow.
Drobus Varric?
Oh my gosh, that is hilarious.
Chul.
I'm seeing someone. From attempting romance while in clean surroundings. Oh my gosh. I imagine he's just like, oh, you're in a relationship? Well, it's okay. He doesn't have to know. She's like, what do you mean? And he'll just slip in that flirt right there. See if it'll work. He's trying to see if he can lay the moves on her, even though she's in a relationship. He's like, wait, no, I'm nervous. He's like, you know what? No. No, I'm going to try it anyways. Don't give up, my dude. You have a crush on her. I wonder who the better twin is. Is it him or is it her boyfriend?
Umav? Oh, Dagdag.
Oh, Sua.
And she took it. Oh my gosh, she took it. Not her jacket messing up. We're gonna ignore that. She took the flirt. Wow. Compliment her appearance.
Flurs.
Aww,
she's like, oh my gosh, thank you.
Quarba Daish.
Girl, yeah. Stop being mean.
But no.
So.
Oh my gosh. Mom, what are you doing? Go use the restroom, take a shower. Oh, she needs to shave too. Shave her arm and her leg hair, and then you can come out here, clean out spoiled food. He's over here just laying it heavy on her, and she's just like, oh my gosh, there's just so much happening right now. How am I supposed to react to this? Apologize, it's crazy. What is he apologizing for? Is it because something she did or he did? I don't know. Physical? Make a move? I wonder if that's actually gonna work.
Go on, Florba.
Second A.
She's just like, I don't know. She's second guessing it. She's second guessing it. She's like, but I'm in a relationship. Oh, and she let it happen. He's just like, yeah, I know, I'm the best. He's like, I'll stop. She's just like, oh my gosh, what are you doing? Oh, did I have it on the wrong person? No, okay, no. She's like, oh my gosh. Not whisper sweet nothings. He's just laying it heavy on her. Oh my gosh. Tickle mercilessly. I wonder if that'll actually work. I don't know. Exchange numbers.
Elfris. Pommy Axel.
Oh, I'm Gina.
Tippa.
Oh my gosh. I don't know who's cuter together. She seems like the type that'll do some stuff like that. Oh my gosh. She was really
Lorene?
Into it.
Oh, E-bomb.
Oh, Bluffy.
Oh my gosh.
Ah.
Oh my gosh. Uh-huh. Hold on, let me pause it. There's too much happening right now. There's too much happening. But as y'all can tell, he's over here just like, if my brother can get her, so can I. Which is also kind of weird. But that's what's happening right now. And yeah. Oh my gosh, first kiss. Their relationship is going way faster because of, like, he's like pushing it so much. She's just like, we're gonna get together. And she's just like, what? What's happening? Oh my gosh. That is hilarious. That looks funny. I was gonna get a thumbnail, but I couldn't find it. Not a thumbnail. I was gonna get a picture for the community tab so y'all could just like see it. I might like pose them again and then I can post it on the community tab. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Hold on, people. Hold on. Pose. Who am I posing? Her. And we're gonna do. Where is it? Get along poses. Is it this one? No. Which one is it? Hold me close. Her. And we're gonna do him. Let me make sure. Hopefully I get the right one. I did her that one, so it's this one.
Huh.
Okay. Oh my gosh. They look funny. It looks funny like this when they aren't like posed. Hold on, let me enable positioning. Wrong way, girl. This way. I want y'all this way. Okay. That's done. And then let me get him. Where's it at? Right here. Let me get him real fast. I'm gonna turn him. Go over here. Is this right? No, go back that way. Okay, let's just go right here. I think this is right here. I think this is right. Okay, yeah. Disable. Let me see. This looks about right. Let's get it in there. She's cheating. Oh, snap. Whoa, what happened? Whoa, what was that? Is my thing recording still? Okay, yeah, it's still recording. I don't know what that was. Tab. There we go. Okay, there we go. Down. Let's get over here. Oh, my goodness. Okay, it's just the apartment's acting up. Let's try it over here. Okay, I can't get a better angle because the thingy. Let me see. Oh my gosh, people, she's cheating. Okay. Gotta get that in there. Hold on, turn this off. Do that. Turn hers off.
Good luck.
Can you believe them? He's just like, you know what? I like you. Get that suave it's kiss, you know? Flame. I think that's how you say it. Suave. 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 Offer woohoo Born in bed. Oh my gosh. Oh,
Linu.
She's just like, you know, I already had my first time, so. I don't care. Let's go. You know, she doesn't have it in her room. They're going to do it in her mom's room. That's so weird. Mom feels like working out. Come do the workout right here. Sculpting video. You want to prep anything? No. Just come cook something because we ran out of food last time. So cook. Oh, she can make milk bread. This vegetable, I don't have any flour. Come make the soup when you're done. Oh. And that was his first woohoo. The fact that he never mind, it's whatever. She's already pregnant, it's whatever. But the fact that he is like, oh, if my brother can do it, so can I, is so weird to me. Oh my gosh. What are you doing, girl? Wake up. No. No, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Let's change your clothes because your mom doesn't even know. You were in this. Oh wait, I need to get rid of this real fast because I only used that for one thing. Okay, there we go. And he's just like, hold on, come out here. Where's he at? Oh, he's in here. Okay, go over here. Not you, wrong person. Go over here. And he's gonna be like, you know what? Be my girlfriend. Hold on, let me get her. And boom. Romance, was it physical, flirtation, is there romance not high enough? Oh, there it is, ask me girlfriend. She's like, I mean, I'm already dating your brother, we just got together. He's like, I don't care, we could still be together.
Oh.
What's happening?
Yasinarp? Amsoon Bafatamoy. Yanish from Bay.
What in the world? What was that about? I don't know. He must have got nervous or something.
The Balfa Clover. Yasmiz Chorg.
So her boyfriend doesn't actually have a crush on her.
Quexenas,
but the dude that she's getting her brother, you know, the one they're cheating on with, has a crush on her. It's so weird.
Garza?
Aga!
Yes.
Oh. Oh my gosh. He adores her. Oh my gosh. I feel kind of weird though, because like she's cheating. But like. Oh my gosh. He's like, you know, I gotta go though. I love you. Give her a kiss before you leave. Was it physical? Give her a kiss. Girl, why are you frowning like that? Oh, she's thinking, like, why am I doing this?
Oh.
Yeah, real close friends.
Yama.
Guasha? Pepso.
Okay, we're going to send him back home. Hold on, save and go manage. Because I don't know how to take him out without him going, like, in just a random household. So I need to just go, like, split them manually every single time. It's so annoying. It's annoying to me, honestly. But it's the only way I know how to do it. If anybody's watching and you know a better way, please put it in the comments below. Thank you. Thank you. But yeah, her pregnancy is going to be pretty long because I put it set for 9 days. And then he's gonna go home. Oh, he's not even in here no more. That's crazy. But yeah, he's gonna go home. What's her needs looking like? She's gonna use a restroom. Did mom even cook? Let me see. I wasn't watching, but I was focused on something else. Did she cook? She did not. You know what I realized? Did grandma ever come over? She did have the tablet! I was looking for that last time, and I couldn't find it. And I thought she took it with her to work. And I was right. Okay, yeah, I wanted to make this. Go make this, please, mother. What's this? Uh-oh. Help your mom out a bit and hire a repair service. She still doesn't know she's pregnant, so come do a solo routine.
Laderno Tagawa. Oh, what?
Come on, girl, start practicing.
Hot zottle. Triba Florig.
Which is crazy. It feels crazy. She's in cheerleading.
Herp. Blorts. Ze floobsy florbs. Herp. Adorbs. Ze floobsy norbs. Blorg. Give me ya blorg. Give me ya flea.
Okay. So she finished that.
Hot zottle.
Homework is done.
Rook.
Oh, it's hot.
Floor, rig, boom, alba. Florg.
Uh-oh. Yes, you can, other boyfriend, which is really awkward. Decline. Come invite him to eat. Your mom won't mind.
Don, Florba.
Mom just like, I did all that cooking. Might as well let him eat.
Yaba.
Yaba. Grab a serving. Come get you some too. She's like, I totally did not just finish woohooing your brother. She hasn't taken a shower yet now that I thought about it. Oh my gosh, that's so awkward.
Druk! Gergadon Yadavel. Mepitation Madra. Grinoy Foidy.
Yeah, so she's recently met him. She's lost weight! Oh my gosh, because I made her kind of roundish. She's lost some weight.
Washa Zabris. Baribi Domse. Watanabe.
Y'all can do it.
Mepitation Madra.
Who's calling?
Grinoy.
You know what? Let's go. Ask permission to go to event.
Mepitation Madra. Bifidow. Bombzoid Dimpish.
Ah. Bunch of classic toy.
Yala Nim.
Oh, yimsy, yimsy!
Doba Harfin! Snibara Watanini!
Piguna!
Karenzi!
Oh, Pimpini!
Did she already ask? Hold on, stop doing all this. Ask her to go to. Oh, did she already ask?
Huh! Rebene Lovo Bonnefi. Shimagra. It's a blur of Baroda. Bruhana.
Wait, so that was a yes? So she can go? Okay, no, she hasn't asked yet.
Flama de yo-yo. With Daba.
Oh, she's cleaning up right now. Hold on, my game glitched out again. Mom, you're not going to sleep. Hold on. I'm actually trying to do the right thing right now. I'm actually trying to do the right thing. Come on. If it doesn't work again, I'm just gonna sneak out. Hold on. Ask her real fast.
Seppin' A. Clark.
Yibs.
Yibsy.
Spark.
Fadishi.
Fun of wobs.
Really, Mom?
Clark, babe.
Okay, she's gonna go out. I think she said yes, honestly. Where's it at? Go hang out with friends. And she was tired, so let's send him home. Where's he at? He's still eating. He'll leave eventually, whatever. Go to sleep. And she's gonna go hang out with her friends. Bye, Mom. She's tired. She's gonna be exhausted when she gets back. Oh my gosh. So when are you leaving? You can go home. Bye. Wait, put that tablet down. They're there arguing. Didn't hear me the first time. I did try being nice. You coming out?
Bernala.
I mean, they already beefing as is. I don't see the point of trying to be nice, but I've been trying to be nice. Gossip about neighbors. Wow. Complain angrily about noise. Can I complain without being angry? Or because I banged on it, I have to be angry. Okay, I guess I can only be angry since I pounded on it.
Dag dag.
Dag dag to you too.
Bahira Ruthe! Skiznapushi's the brief.
Ah! Oh, and Fabi.
Okay, now let's go back to sleep. Well, let's clean up now that you're awake, anyways. What the heck? What in the world? What's that about? Lock for everyone but household members. Let's do some laundry. Wash, clean lint tray. Clean up. Set table with casual. Let's do tan, I guess. I don't know why I feel like setting a table, but we're gonna do that. Go to sleep. Ooh. Okay, when she gets back, I think I'm gonna end the episode here because I do have to mash all this together. And that sounds like a lot to me. When's she getting back? She's almost home. Okay, she's back. She's exhausted. Oh my gosh, she is so sleepy. But we are gonna end the episode here with our angry, angry girl. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you all in the next video. Bye!